Coming up, plus, Brown's front office news, and what is Mr. Shermer up to?
Fox 8 Sports is brought to you by your Northeast Ohio Shell retailer.
The boats and family fun are back. The Progressive Insurance Mid-America Boat Show. Check out an awesome selection of fishing boats and gear and get tips from the pros at fishing clinics. January 17th through 21st. Tickets at Mark's locations and at clevelandboatshow.com.
When expectations are high, we work that much harder to exceed them. Chrysler 200 Limited delivers remarkable efficiency. It also delivers a lot more features than you'd expect. Because exceeding expectations is what we do. Get $3,500 total cash allowance or 0% APR plus $1,000 bonus cash on the 2013 Chrysler 200 sedan.
The best gift I think we can give our children is to develop them as life learners. I'm David Navorsky, and this is my wife, Shalane. I'm a family physician.
And I own a consulting company. We have two children.
Learning can be fun, and this school has brought together the enjoyment, the fun of life, coupled with the fun of learning.
It just blows me away, the things that they've learned.
Come on, take my hand, let's go to school.
It's all on sale at Mentor Kia. All of it? Yes, all of it. To start the year off right, we're putting it all on sale this week. We're leasing our massive stock of new Souls, Fortes, and Rios for as low as $89 a month. Need some cash to pay back those holiday bills? Get up to $7,000 cash back. Save all year long at the pump. Come see the 2013 Optima Hybrid. It gets an amazing 39 MPG. Is it all on sale? Yes, it's all on sale at Mentor Kia in beautiful Mentor, Ohio.
The boats and family fun are back. The Progressive Insurance Mid-America Boat Show. Ski boats, cruisers, pontoons, plus celebrate the Battle of Lake Erie Bicentennial, sponsored by Lake Erie Islands and Shores. January 17th through 21st. Tickets at Mark's locations and at clevelandboatshow.com.
Hi, everybody. As we said earlier in the show, Brown's expected to sell the naming rights to the stadium to the utility giant First Energy. Stadium has not had a sponsor's name on it since the team came back in 99, but Jimmy Haslam did say as much in August that they would probably look into selling the naming rights. Brown's spokesman had no comment. Same for First Energy. Akron Beacon Journal reporting a news conference 2 o'clock tomorrow. So I asked on Twitter, John Telich, 8, would it bother you if the team sold the rights? Bruce Cleveland. It doesn't matter, just win, the sooner the better. And FXO Grady, First Energy Stadium sounds fine to me. JH3 just paid $1 billion. The guy needs to begin to recoup his investment. The Chiefs Pro Personnel Director Ray Farmer believed to have the inside track to succeed Tom Heckert with the Browns. He worked under Scott Pioli, I should say, in Kansas City. I was going to say Pelini. I don't know why. Is it possible that Pat Shermer and Rob Chudzinski are merely switching jobs? Reports have the Carolina Panthers interviewing Shermer for the offensive coordinator's job. Word also is that Shermer is in line for the Jets' offensive coordinator position. Here are the finalists for the High School Athlete of the Year. The Cleveland Sports Awards will be January 28th. That's Damon Washington speeding down the field from Kirtland. Talented kid. He led them to the state title in 2011 and runner-up in 2012, Justin Fritz, last year's Mr. Basketball from Mentor High. He is a finalist, and also last season's Mr. Football, Mitch Trubisky, back once again. Mitch won the Greater Cleveland Sports Award last year. He could make it 2 in a row. Francisco Lindor is recognized as the top prospect in the Indian system. He had a great first half for the Captains, but he slumped a little in the second. He is part of the team's winter program at Progressive Field. It's something he is not taking for granted.
Everything they're giving it to us, it's like an honor to be here. Not too many guys get the chance to come over here and listen to great speakers, and so just accomplish soaking in everything I can.
So the situation there is they bring in some of the top kids and give them a taste of motivation speaking, dealing with the media, and all that type of stuff. It's kind of cool.
Thank you, JT.
All right, guys.
Thank you very much.